in the gang who had scale extric, and because of that he thought he was better than you. Every day after school you go round there to play it, hoping to compete for some kind of championship. But it always took about 15 billion hours to set the track up, and even when you did, the thing never seemed to work. It was a dodgy transformer, again and again. A dodgy transformer, again and again. It was a dodgy transformer, again and again. A dodgy transformer, the costly mountain, which was quite expensive in those days. So he'd send his doting mother up the stairs with the stepladders to get the Subutio out of the loft. He had all the accessories required for that big match atmosphere, the crowd and the dugouts and the floodlights too. And you'd always get palmed off with a headless centre forward and a goalkeeper with no arms and a face like his. Get hold of a Duke LeBron awake it, cause his uncle owned a sports shop, and he kept it to one side. And after only 5 minutes you'd be down to 10 men, cause he'd sent off your right back for taking the face from under his left winger. Come to half time you were losing 4-0. Each and every goal a hotly disputed penalty, so you'd smash up the floodlights and the game was abandoned, and the dog would bark and you'd be banned from his house, and your travelling army of synthetic supporters would be taken away from you and thrown in the bin. Oh. And now he's working in a job with a future. He hands me my gyro every 2 weeks. Me, I'm on the lookout for a proper transformer.